answers through heaven, and couldn't find one willing to be the supreme sacrifice that was needed to buy eternal life for you and me. Oh, had it not been for a place called Mount Calvary, had it not been for the all-loving cross, had it not been for a man called Jesus, then forever my soul would be lost. I'm so glad he was willing.